Amarelle, what are you doing? We're due on in 3 minutes. Didn't you hear Mr. Jacob's call?
Good evening, my lords, ladies, and gentlemen. And welcome to our cabaret.
I am a writer, first and foremost, and manager of the celebrated Lyceum Theatre in London. My name is
Bram Stoker, as I live and breathe.
Two little whores, shivering with fright, seek a cozy doorway in the middle of the night. Jack's knife flashes, then there's but one, and the last one's the ripest for Jack's idea of fun.
Thank you.